we're called the microwave generation. We want everything instant, right? We want instant gratification. We want that instant result. We want to microwave some of God's promises, some of his provisions. And that lack of immediate reward also builds a lack of confidence, right? You know what I mean? Like you start the diet, you don't lose the weight, and you go, oh, am I doing the right thing? Let's change the diet. Yeah, I've done that a few times. It's not working.